After researching, I found out that you can only buy it. Without any shame, Bandai wants you to pay 10 euros to get a random outdated LF. Toshi, bro, please.